The Battle of Ortona has become synonymous with the tactic known as mouse-holing, where a hole would be blown into the building to allow troops to advance to the next one. However, the 6-pounder anti-tank gun performed this role as well during the battle, as can be seen in this clip.